students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Okay, welcome back again to computer class. We are seeing a revision, right? We are revising our topics. Today also we are going to continue revision. Okay, our today's revision topic is chapter 7, notepad. Okay, today's revision portion is chapter 7, notepad. I hope you all know thoroughly about notepad, and also I believe that you all have gone through notepad in your computer. Actually, what is meant by notepad? Notepad is used for typing text on the computer, right? So like we are writing in a pen and paper by using pen, we are writing on the computer by using the notepad for our future references, right? Okay, let's see how to start a notepad. First, to start notepad, we need to click start button, and then we need to select all programs. From the start button, we need to select all programs. From that, we need to select accessories. Many options will be there. We need to click accessories. And next, we need to click notepad option. Okay. Once we click notepad option, the notepad window will be appeared. Okay. Okay. Can you see one small line? That is blinking line on the monitor. Okay, as you know, it is known as a cursor. Okay, it's a cursor. The blinking line is cursor. The cursor shows the position where the next letter or number you type will appear. Okay, and the next thing is creating a new document. Once you open the notepad window, then you can create a new document. For that, you need to click file and then select new option, then type some lines. Here we have selected these lines. Okay, my house has many rooms. We do different things in each room, like that we have typed some lines on that. And then word wrap option, we need to know that word wrap feature of notepad. First, you need to click format button. In the menu that opens, you will see a tick mark on the left end of the word wrap option. If you click on this option, the tick mark will disappear. Click again and it will reappear. Okay. Now deselect the word wrap option in the format menu. Once you deselect, notice what happens to the next. You will see that entire text is shown in one line. Notice the horizontal scroll bar at the bottom of the notepad window. This bar can be moved left and right using the mouse to read full text. Okay. Select the word wrap option again in the format menu. The text automatically moves to the next line in the notepad window. If you want all the contents in single line, then you deselect word wrap option. If you want as a paragraph, then select word wrap option. Okay. And the next thing is font style and size. In notepad, you can also change the font style and size of your text. Font is a design for type letters, numbers and symbols. To change the font, font style and font size of your text, you need to follow some steps. First, you need to select font option in the format menu. The font dialog box will appear. The dialog box lets you make choices. Okay, then select font that you like. Select font style you like. Select a size you like. Finally, click OK. Then the text will appear based on what are the options you have selected. Okay. To save your text in notepad, you need to click file option, then select save as option. When you click save as option, the save as dialog box will appear. Okay. Once the save as dialog box appears, you need to select the drive and the folder. Then type the name of the file. After that, you need to click save button. Okay, my dears, I hope you all revise the topics chapter 7 notepad. Go through once again through your book. You will get a clear idea. If you have any doubts, don't hesitate to contact me. Okay, I will send questions by today evening. You need to do that home test and send me snapshot. Everyone should do that test. Then only you can get clear idea. And also one more important information. For your term 2 exam, the question will come from inside of the book topics also. Okay. The questions won't come only from book back exercises. Okay. The question also will come from inside of the book topics also. So you just read whole topic. Okay. Learn your lessons well, obey to your parents, study well. Thank you. We will meet in next section. Bye-bye. Take care.